Hi, I want to share with you some bulletin boards displays I have made in the past. I think that bulletin boards need to be changed frequently. Otherwise, they become just part of the wallpaper. The kids won't even notice them after a while if they're not changed frequently. Also, I try to make my displays a little bit interactive as well, and I'll show you some of those. This was at the beginning of school. I had Welcome Back, The Books Have Missed You. I did get this idea off of Pinterest. And I just found the covers of books that I liked, and I added a little speech bubble with them. So hopefully the kids would see them. And in fact, one kid did say, I want that book about the trenches and the war. And that's where he found a book that he wanted to read. So I know that that one paid off. Another display that I have that I change frequently is a series spotlight. This display is on the Time Warp Trio series by John Sheska. I noticed that kids weren't really checking those books out, and I think they're fantastic books. So I wanted to create a display and do a book talk about them. It's not, you can't just create a display. I think you also have to give a little book talk about them for the kids to check them out. So that was one series I spotlighted. Another one was the Bailey School Kids. On this one, this series has been around a while, and again, the kids weren't checking the books out, and I thought they were really good. So I had them, I spotlighted them, talked about them, and the kids started checking them out. I went to the Bailey School Kids website, and I found these trading cards there that has information about some of the characters, and that was fun for the kids to read too. Another display that I have is an Arthur. I call it Meet the Arthur. This Arthur was Will Hobbs, so I display his books. And on this one, I read an interview where Will Hobbs said that he was asked what kind of animal would he be if he could be an animal. And he named the type of animal he would be. And that's what's there on the right in the darker green color, his answer. And then I also thought that was an interesting question, and I put a QR code and I made a Google form, and I asked the kids what animal would they like to be if they could be an animal. So all they had to do was scan the QR code with the iPad that's available, and they would get to that Google form and could fill it out. I made this one if I were president. I was curious to what kids would say. And just to let you know, there is hope in our world about good things to come. Free books for everyone. I love that if this kid was president. And what I had them do is I made this sign is to take a form. And so I put the forms right there on the bulletin board. I also emailed the kids, just sent a mass email. We have a program called Gaggle. And I sent a mass email out and asking them to stop by the display. Or they could just email me and I would fill out the slip for them. So that's one way to get the kids thinking about that. And then I also displayed books about that had something to do with president, like the kid who ran for president and class elections and such. Of course, I always try to do displays that are timely, like in, for instance, Columbus Day. So I have some pictures and some information about Columbus. Then I displayed some of the books that we have about Columbus, Christopher Columbus. There's another one. I love this book, Encounter, by Jane Yolen. Kind of gives you a different point of view when you're talking about Columbus Day. And then I also have another little interactive thing here where they could scan the QR code and watch a short, I think it's less than 2 minute video from the History Channel about Christopher Columbus. There's another book about Christopher Columbus. This is another display I have. It's called Ricebird Reads. We are the El Campo Ricebird, the mighty Ricebird. And the kids can write a book recommendation. They fill out a slip. They put it on the board. So if a kid needs a book recommendation, they can take a look, take the slip off the board, and go find the book. This is a display I had earlier about football. It was, are you ready for some football? So I displayed books about football. And I also made a display, a note to show them, because I couldn't display all the books, but I showed them some authors that typically write mainly sports books. So I hope you enjoyed some of my displays and got some ideas for your own. Thanks.